Okay, we're gonna play the third map of Relic by Eduardo and friends. Oh dear, we're in a little room. Oh, we got a little plasma. Okay. This map's not fucking around. What if I just get the heck out of there? Change the impact sound, which changes it for everything. I don't know, it's not very good. I think I might change it back. Okay, well, I had just enough to do it. God damn it. You might want to put monster block lines on those. Shit. I don't have the ammo to deal with that. Oh. I wish I would have went here first. Okay, where's the rocket launcher? Oh, it's right there. Shit. I should have went there first. Oh, okay, I don't remember. I can't remember leaving a medikit there. Wow, that was just enough to get out of there. Okay, let's see here. Okay, that was a tough fight. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, what? Okay, well, that nuked the difficulty of that fight. How do I skedaddle? Oh, here we go. Okay, that was spooky. Shit. Okay. Down here. Here. Oh. Okay. What's this? Oh. I so didn't need that, but oh well. Oh shit! Backpack. Blood. Oh, Jesus. I have so many rockets. This is why. What is up top that keeps shooting me? Could have done without those imps. I'm not killing all of them. Okay. This is spooky. Oh yeah, this is a final arena if I ever saw one. Oh. Well, that's how you do that fight. Push that button. Got this button here to push. That's a good fight. Liked it. I like the ceiling in here. Look at this. Might as well keep this plasma out. I've got like a bajillion cells. Okay, I push that button. Here we go. Oh, what? I didn't save? Okay, well, it's easier the second time, as most fights are. Oh, I didn't even see that. Fuck. That's always a good sound. I didn't know he could get up there. Okay. Stunlock. Please stunlock. Well, I was wrong about the other place being the final arena. Yeah, here we go. Waiting below. Oh, maybe it wasn't. Petrichor. That was a good level. Actually, I think that one's my favorite so far. Kills 96. It's probably just those that one fight I left some dudes behind. Yeah, this one's probably my favorite so far. This one's cool. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody, and see ya later.